Joy, I lift my voice to everlasting praise.